morning, senior class. We are on our way to our senior trip 2013, the year we've been waiting for. Let's go see what everyone's doing.
Say hello to the camera.
Hello, seniors.
Hello.
We're in Philadelphia right now. We're not in Philadelphia. We're in Tampa. We're getting ready to go to Philadelphia. Mm-hmm. Everyone's playing cards. We're going to look at them. Yeah, I am. Hold on. Hi. Hi, Sarah.
Hi.
Hi, Grace.
Man.
Sarah's kidding. The guys are playing cards as usual.
Wait, you're playing me, yes?
The guys. There's two girls right here.
And
Kayla and Kelsey.
Next time around?
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
There's everyone else. All our bags.
I know.
Getting ready to
They're
go.
Being boring.
sorry.
It's gonna be okay. We'll see you later in Philadelphia.
Oh, we're doing video.
Video diaries.
Right now, we are on the plane to Philadelphia. Let's talk to Drake.
No, don't talk to Drake. Drake doesn't know much.
Kayla, there's utter chaos going on trying to get on this plane. Utter chaos. All right,
what's up,
see
Matt?
You in Philadelphia. Hello.
Hi.
We are currently at the Philadelphia airport getting ready to go to Germany. Let's say hi to our friends.
We're not in Germany. 2 hours.
What do you have to say?
Are you sure it's recording?
Ow, stop. You're going to make it shaky. No one wants the video shaking.
Oh, he's saying something?
Yeah. How do you feel about going to Germany right now?
How do you feel about the
ride to Philly?
How was the ride to Philly?
Horrible. Turbulence.
Yes, turbulence is terrible. Wasn't it? Your chair was shaking so much.
Yeah, Matt had to kick my chair every 10 seconds.
How did you feel about the plane?
I had to prepare you for turbulence.
How was your... All right. See you in Germany.
We're on our way to Munich.
I'm so excited.
Such a cool plane.
And I just can't.
She's about to lose control. Okay, we're gonna go. Hello, Steven.
Got a picture, you can move.
Hi.
All right, we'll see you in Munich.
I can't even.
Oh, there's Matt.
I got you, Sarah.
He is ready to go. He is ready. Well, so, Matt, how do you think about this trip?
Well, I think it's very boring right now. Tomorrow's going to be very boring.
Matt, we're going to a concentration camp.
So on the ground.
Oh, come on, nobody can talk, nobody can horse around. We got Steven back there. He's deadly. We call him Deadly.
Oh. Are you excited for Italy?
Yes, I am.
You're gonna pick up some Italian girls?
No, I'm gonna rent a Vespa.
That's nice.
I'd rather have a Vespa.
Are you ready for the flight?
No, I'm not.
Well,
yes, I am.
Are you nervous?
No.
That's good.
I know.
All right. Well, I will talk to you in Germany.
Deuces.
This is Josh reporting in. We've been stranded for 10 days. I don't know where we are. We're running low on food. And I'm bored.
We're not really stranded for 10 days.
Okay,
it's the longest flight of my life. We watched Pitch Perfect. Would you like to say anything, Katie?
Show them.
These are our TVs. Woo!
What do you call a lost dog?
I don't know, John.
Losty.
Wait.
I don't think I am.
It's so funny.
I'm dying. It's not funny. Alright.
Wanna have a pillow fight?
Actually, that's how weird that was. I don't think he wants that.
No.
Pillow fight with the camera.
Yeah. Come on, Lisa.
Hey, Drake.
Show him. There he is. Hey, man. We can't see you, Kayla. You can see.
You know what?
You're not that dark.
You know what?
You're tan. Think about it. You never have to tan.
You can't see her. She's too dark. I don't know why I go here. I don't know either.
Hey, Drake.
Say hello to the kids.
Hi, Drake.
He's clean.
Longest flight of our life. All right. I'll check in with you later. I know you did it. What a guy.
Yes. We're in Germany!
Yay! Woo. The worst flight of our lives.
Yeah.
Finally
so
over.
Long.
So long.
I'm gonna need a monster.
We're finally here.
I need like 12 monsters to keep me awake today.
And we had like no breakfast.
No breakfast. It was
a little muffin top.
It was a muffin top. It wasn't even the whole muffin. It was just the top.
Like, hot. I was like,
it's snowing outside. We'll see you later.
Would you stay?
I don't think anybody's
making it. I feel like my arm right here. Anywhere else?
I'm actually really, not really warm, but I like my legs are a little thin, but I don't want to do that.
Friendly friends, nice to see you again from the plane to the streets of Munich. Now on this lovely day, we will be taking a tour in Munich's market. Yes.
Are you going to buy anything?
Well, yes. I can't tell you what I'm going to buy.
Oh, okay.
Hi, Lisa.
Hello. Let's look at all the things around. We're gonna go super speedy because we're
a little frigid.
Super speedy.
Super speed.
Super speed.
Always the back of the line.
Always the back of the line.
Always the back.
Not a shocker.
It's
so pretty here, guys. It's windy. It's freezing.
My face is a little cold.
All right.
Did you fall asleep?
We went.
Starbucks!
Oh, there it is!
And so, Martin Luther is like, this is right. So, he thought he could change the Catholic Church, but he couldn't. So, he began to pause the Reformation. So, we have in the Twitter from the building, this is the Catholic Bible. You will be hard pressed to find that the Protestant is called here. Most of you, I think, are Protestant. But if you look at the statue on the bottom of it, you see the border.
No. On the streets of Germany.
So much, like,
so much culture.
Katie, where's the line to get into Abercrombie?
Are you serious?
Yeah, look at it.
Why?
Then we let a few people in and then they
closed. Yeah. Is it that fancy here? That's Abercrombie.
It's gotta be high quality.
I know, it's gotta be high
quality. Yeah, I know, for real. Should we wait in line to see the inside? Okay.
Zoom in with the dog. Zoom in with the dog.
Oh, I'm gonna die!
These are just
build a cemetery right
now. Oh, man!
Grace, I will totally whip up with you if you want to go fly.
It's so
fun! Imagine
sliding
down that thing, man.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
Okay, look, that's reasonable right there. That's ski slope.
Drake, are you gonna
look,
ski?
Look, that's not that bad. Yes, I'm skiing. I'm not skiing on that. That's intense. Break my legs, arms, and my whole body and die at the same time.
Oh!
Wait, this is not where we're skiing?
No, it's the Olympics.
Why would you ski at the Olympics?
This is the Olympics. Where are we skiing? We are skiing here.
Skiing over in Austria.
We're going into the cave.
I don't like this.
This is so sketchy.
I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I'm not a fan.
So sketchy.
Oh, this is really small.
Holy crap. Feel this.
I'm really scared of getting on this. Oh, it's so cold. Feel it.
So beautiful.
Oh, why is it so short? I don't like it. Oh, thank you.
This is crazy.
Oh my God.
This
might take it.
Look at us, guys.
We're in a cave. I feel so cool. National treasure to like extreme.
And watch out for this.
So beautiful. Look at the river. Wait, your ticket.
Oh!
So close.
There's the line. Hey, Sean. I got an ice cream.
Icicles.
Sean, you're my first one, buddy.
We're all walking. Trying not to fall.
Hey, Drake, I got it.
I'll see you later. Take more. Whoa, hold on. You have to see this. Happy.
This is amazing.
Look at that. So pretty. Okay, guys, see you later.
Look all the way up.
Timothy, that's rock!
Oh, my God!
That looks so pretty.
I hurt his hands.
We're trying
to... He walked back that way.
What?
Tim, that hurt?
No. You hit all these rocks on the way down.
Hi, Matt.
It didn't hurt at all.
It's not even cold. It's
it didn't
hot.
Hurt.
Right there, just a little bit.
Smoking hot.
But that's it.
The battle scar.
There's nothing there, but
it's just red.
Hey, Tim.
Hello.
Josh.
The guy's
Josh, you went so fast. It was like, boom. Oh, you fell?
I slipped.
What happened,
Josh? You should have got that one, Lisa.
I know, I missed Josh's.
This is the funniest.
Oh,
God. Oh,
sorry.
Hey, boy.
Enough of
do it again,
that.
Do it again, do it again!
Hey, Katie! Go flat!
Oh! You missed
it!
You
evil! Evil human beings!
Oh, my hand!
So hey.
You enjoyed it.
Ow!
Cold ankles. Ankles cold.
Ow! Ow!
Your shoes are not
I know.
This hurts!
Can we tie it?
No. I'm gonna close on my shoes inside. Doggy!
Oh. Hey, look at the doggy!
As you can tell, it's freezing.
Don't bark
here.
At it.
I'm gonna get the doggy. Alright, that was fun.
Oh,
it has a steam
engine. Oh, you ran away!
Oh, it's universal.
I was watching it. That movie's like really
it's
weird.
So creepy because the animation was way too real.
Yeah.
It's
my and like the guy on top of the
so
roof.
Good, though.
The
yeah.
It's all ghost.
I've watched the movie.
Katie, what movie?
I don't get
movie
it.
Like, I want to get it.
Polar Express.
But you don't understand.
Wait, Katie, you don't have it?
What? You don't understand Polar Express.
crosses are
like a bear.
Hey, there's people
every,
skiing.
Every time Zeus gets tattooed, oh, wow, yeah. little yeah. table, he's always like dragging.
That's not a hill.
I know. Like,
I know. She's just going
that's
straight.
That's the skiing experience you guys are going to have.
Alex.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. That's all you guys do.
It's going to be nice going down. No, they're going up so they
that's
can go
snow,
down.
That's all that powder.
Look at them skiing. Yeah.
Up what?
Look at the dog. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, that's so cute.
He looks like Nike.
I know.
Dog sledding.
Dog sledding.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, 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 we don't need dogs. We can just do like me, Matt, Josh, Tim.
There's a really sad movie where there was like a race with the dog sledding. And then
is it the one that the guys at Dungeons?
No. Edward for me, I do it.
Something like that. And then the father.
No, then the father fell into the creek and the boy had to finish the competition. The father died.
Oh, look at that.
Snow dogs? Yeah. You're right. It's snow dogs.
The guy.
For sled, man.
He got caught out in the storm, actually.
And all of the above.
And then he had to take him back. Yeah, he's in a cave.
Did
you just break that?
Yes, that's a good ski slope right there.
That's pretty nice.
It's so short.
Oh, there's a teepee hut.
Oh, there is a teepee.
Why did this break all the way down?
Drake, where'd you go?
It didn't break, Drake. It didn't break.
Hey, that's the second one I've seen.
There.
Over there. See it right there?
Where?
No.
The windmill?
Woodmill.
Oh,
oh.
Woodmill.
You gotta pronounce it properly, Matt. You said windmill.
Yeah, Katie, that water's not frozen.
Yeah, it's moving.
Pull to the back. I got
plenty of water. Taking it to town.
I want to swim in the Mediterranean.
Why?
Because that's my goal.
Dude, I just love this place.
You might want to wait till it's summer.
I bet you it's awesome.
I would.
I want to go to Hawaii.
I would literally go right now if I
Hawaii.
Would
do this. Hawaii would be the chance. City right here. Look at that. Yeah. Snow flat. Snow flat.
Kayla, you could be like Johnny Capahala back on board.
That guy's skiing.
He goes home.
Looks like perfect.
Hey guys, hi Corey.
As you can see, we're at a gay king's castle.
Yes, right.
Gay king's castle.
Faggot.
Lovely.
Yes, he is gay. Gay. He came out of the closet. That's what Dr. Phil said.
Literally, Kayla.
You better hope not. I got room with you for 8 more days.
This is Cinderella's castle.
Literally. And hypothetically.
Look at the camera. Enjoying each other's company.
Are you listening?
Hey, Kayla.
Hey. She doesn't talk to anyone.
Your head.
She's a mute.
I just like Stephen.
Hi, Lisa.
Hi, guys.
You
started
it.
Hi, Grace.
Hi.
Let me see your snowball.
Excuse me, mine's better. You want to get
no,
a chance.
It's not. It's just a form.
You want to get a chance.
No, this is the best.
Wait.
Best.
I'm saying hello mine from the other side of the world.
Hey, mine,
oh, guys.
Mine is a champion.
Hello.
You want to see an underdog? Look at that. Underdog.
Look at all the snowflakes.
This is a champion.
Look at the snowflakes.
Underdog champion.
Really
underdog champion.
Actually, no.
You guys say hello to the other side.
Underdog
of the world.
Champion. Whoa.
Why are you so nervous?
Whoa.
I'm sturdy.
Whoa.
Oh.
Can we talk about this? Let's talk about this.
Say hi, Father.
Is that yours?
She got knocked out my hand.
I'm gonna hit her. Oh,
no,
I got it. Go ahead. Go ahead, I got it.
So bad. No, Matt already got me. Matt just got me.
No. Let me throw. Let me throw. Yes. No. I
didn't. Let's talk about this.
I wasn't going to. I was gonna throw it.
Waterfall. Wait, is that the waterfall?
Look at the scenery right here. This is something you would see on the National Geographic station.
No,
but
go
you know
back,
what?
Go
we
over
see
there.
It.
Go back over there.
We're seeing it right
very
now.
Peaceful. It's very peaceful.
We're seeing it right now.
Good job, Matt.
Yeah.
Good narrating.
Thank you.
Oh, he's in trouble.
How are you feeling about this trip so far?
Well, so far I love it. I mean, look at the scenery. I mean, you can't beat that anywhere in
Florida.
Pretty sure that's true. Josh, how do you feel?
He's in shape. He's like,
full mustache.
Oh, man.
It took 2 years.
Going after the ladies in Italy.
Hey,
I mean, blonde hair, blue eyes, German.
He's going after the ladies.
Italy.
Take one down the hood.
I'm going to shave after tomorrow.
Good one, take one down.
Why?
Yeah, that's a good thing to record right.
Alec, you're caught on camera.
I know, is my beard on camera?
Can we do a arm shake?
Yes.
Lisa, let's record you. Let's see what your thoughts are.
I know.
Yeah, I'm in the video.
Hello, I'm video.
Whoa, take the
I'm recording now. How you doing?
You
here comes Lisa.
I'm bam.
That's gonna be so tragic. Hi guys.
Lisa, you're on camera. Tell us your feelings.
This is Cinderella's castle.
Hold on, Cinderella's castle.
Hey, I saw it. Where did it
stop?
Put it like this.
Oh, chill.
We're gonna have a
snowball fight, and I'm gonna beat you guys to the ground.
No, you won't, Lisa.
Yeah, I will. I'm gonna.
Yeah. Not when you're going against this.
No, they're kicking me out.
Ah! Like,
all you know, German, you leave.
Later.
Can you stop this thing?
So, we're in Germany and Austria.
I'm in two places at once.
So weird. Look at this.
Yeah.
Look at this.
It's a negative 11 degrees Celsius.
Really
and good. We're on top of the world! We just left Austria, by the way.
We're on top of the world!
We just left Austria, by the way. No! It's negative 11 degrees Celsius. Can you believe that? Hey, Lisa, get it on looking down. Get it looking down. Don't drop the camera.
Yeah,
oh, that's awful. You can't even see it.
I can't.
Wait till we get to this other country.
Sorry, Lisa.
Is it Italy?
Yeah. Oh. What would you ask?
What's all that? No, Switzerland.
Switzerland.
When we go to Switzerland, look down with it.
We're not going to Switzerland.
There we are. Wait, we aren't?
No.
Yes, we're going skiing right now. Thank you. Yes.
I'm getting icicles in my nose. It's so gross. Oh. No, it's snowing, guys. Ooh, look, clouds. We're really high right now. Freaking me out. Where's Sarah?
Hi.
I'm on the edge.
I'm on
the edge. Hey, Lisa, get that. Get that. Cross the lake right there.
Literally, we're on the edge of the lake.
Huh? Yeah, I know. That's what I'm telling Lisa. Get out of the
can. So I can't breathe up here.
It's thinking awesome,
Sarah,
guys. Hey, Shay.
Hi.
Yeah.
So
top
high.
Top of the Zugspitze.
Lisa, can I get an interview off the edge?
Off the edge? Matt, that's so dangerous. Miss Jeffers, do you want to be in the video?
I'm right in the video.
Here. Now we gotta go.
Hey, look, this actually works.
Walk on the edge. Come on, Matt.
Can we sing "The Hills Are Alive"?
I already did.
With the sound of
climb every mountain.
Literally, we've climbed
literally.
Every mountain.
Well, technically, we took the whatever. We don't talk about it. We climbed this mountain.
We climbed the Alps, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, we're going back down. Hey, Ashley. How's my pretty girl?
Shay was flying.
She almost hit me. She flew right past.
Did you see Thomas went out?
Scary.
Did you see Thomas went out?
Did you see him almost went into the benches?
Yeah, I did.
So much fun. Go, Kelsey!
I can't put my shoe in! Kelsey, I hate you!
Woo!
I got back up!
Good job, Melissa! Come on, Caitlin!
There's snow in my boot!
That reminds me of Toy Story.
I can't get my boot on!
Can you help?
I'm either gonna fall down the hill or wipe out.
Do that. It's a good blooper. Come on. Take one for the team. Hold on, I'll help you. You got it? Oh, there we go.
Oh, cool.
Careful, Caitlin. Yay. Good job, guys. They have to walk so far up. They're so tiny.
Ooh.
Okay, this is Ashley reporting here while everyone is sledding. They look like they're having so much fun. Look! They're going! They're going! Shay is flying! Oh my gosh! There you go. Oh, Kayla! She's out of control! Jamaican blood right here. But she kissed the egg.
Run into you!
Skiers are flying by. I want to run over everyone.
Thomas went up the hill.
What? Thomas! Oh man.
Oh, Thomas! Oh, look at him! Look at him! Let's not hit all the people on the picnic benches. Oh, oh. The Alps! So pretty!
I don't know, that was really high.
She's adorable. She's so cute. They're going for another round.
Take me up. I'll kick you out there.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's go. We're going to take Ashley sledding. Yay, Ashley. Do you want to come take Ashley sledding?
I'm going to go so
slow. No, you're not. Take her right by, behind, right in front of the hill. Yeah.
Nobody go,
Ashley's going to go.
Damn, wait. What is your phone?
Sit down. Wait, scoot up a little bit.
Are you holding her?
Mr. Jeffers. Mr. Jeffers. Ashley. How do you feel about that?
I'm exhilarating.
What a thrill.
What a thrill. Can't get off.
All right, guys. Katie.
I'm sorry. I just want to freeze my butt off.
I had to put my hair up because it was frozen.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Tim is a meanie head. He smushed a huge snowball in my face.
I'm frozen.
Yeah.
No pain, no gain.
Hey,
no
pain, no. There was some pain. My face is still frozen.
For some reason, gained. This thing creeps me out.
That's a really weird
one. All right, let's just start.
Okay, Grace, I feel like this...
Crazy.
Con los terroristas.
Hi, I'm Grace, the apple core. Like Johnny the Appleseed. But I ate all the seeds.
Grace, the apple core, how was your time in Germany? Are you gonna miss it? What was your favorite part?
The Alps.
The Alps?
I like snowboarding a lot. And I like eating apples a lot. I'm sorry, you're weird.
Alec, what was your favorite part?
Snowboarding.
Shay, what was your favorite part?
Shopping.
My favorite part was
someone ordered
really? Hey, Sarah. How did you enjoy our time in Germany?
It was the best. I wish we could...
Because we flew like a birdie.
I wish we could be here more days, because today was the best day.
And we stung like a beetle.
Oh, what was your favorite part?
Sledding. And
we were like a butterfly.
We made the sleds into a train.
Oh, that was
yes,
best.
We did. And I was the train engineer.
He was the engineer.
The engineer.
Then
I was the backup.
And I got my face
pounded
into the
you will get to see
twice.
The video.
I got my face pounded into the snow twice.
Video coming 2013. Be ready.
Matt, what was your favorite part? Come here. I'm interviewing everyone. What was your favorite part of Germany?
Probably today. You know, today was really fun.
Was it expensive?
It was really fun, and it was just... It was awesome, you know? Snow felt good.
Indescribable.
Except my butt. My butt got wet, which is not very good.
Oh, that's uncomfortable. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I know. I don't know how.
All right, thanks, Matt. Corey, what was your favorite part of Germany?
My butt.
Corey, that's all it takes.
Ashley. Ashley. You didn't do your homework last night.
Freaking out. These are so, like,
it's on video that you didn't do your homework.
We got it.
I know. Excuse me, I would like to know what was your favorite part of Germany.
Favorite part of Germany. We're not going to die in the Alps. We're going to die of secondhand smoke. That's exactly what's
going to
happen.
Well, we're
hypothermia.
We're done with the Alps, so we can't die there.
Are we
really?
Wait, she said what's our favorite part of Germany?
I said the train. Oh, with the sleds.
I like shopping.
What did we do?
We did the cave.
My mind is
blown. The castle.
I like the gorge a lot.
You like the gorge?
Yeah, I like the gorge.
I just like being with the class and like playing in the snow and stuff.
Yeah, that was fun.
Oh.
Harlem Shake.
I just love to
coming to
you. I just love to be with each other and live in the moment.
Come on, DVD.
Hi, Dr. Phil. What's your favorite part of Germany?
My favorite part of Germany? Probably the mountains. My favorite experience in Germany? Watching all of you guys frolic in the snow.
What's your opinion of our class?
Favorite word.
Your opinion of
otherwise
opinion,
being loud. Otherwise
my
being
opinion
loud.
Of your class is that you are a great diversity of people, from extremely loud talkers like Drake to people who shamelessly take their shirts off in the snow like Matthew and Joshua and Alec. To girls that boast about their sweaty legs when they're walking. This is my opinion of your class.
Thank you, Dr. Phil.
Hello, this is Josh. This is my interview. Today in Germany, went snowboarding down some black mountains, got stuck on the bottom of the hill, fell off a ski lift. You know, that's always fun. Lord have mercy. Last night, I choked on a gummy bear package. I'm living right now. Hey, my roommates laughed at me while I was choking, but you know. What's happening? True friends right there. Tonight,
No.
We did a dance. That was interesting.
The Harlem Shake.
Weird. Oh, the
Harlem Shake.
Just my Airbnb.
You can talk.
No, I know.
Yeah, Sarah.
And, you know, I got some interesting roommates. I haven't known very long, but that's interesting.
And I always think of their performance.
Yeah.
So I hear this song.
I feel bad for everyone else. They're not as fortunate as me to have such great moments.
Thanks, Josh. Yeah. Hey, Steven. Hey, Steven.
He has a headache. I'll do his hand
Steven, wake up.
I'll come to the room with you.
What's your favorite part? Just answer one question.
This is my interview. Today in Germany, all right. Snowboard.
Snowboard.
It was very
the gorge and the castle.
Snowboarding in the Alps is probably the coolest thing.
Oh, we're supposed to say the coolest thing.
Your favorite.
Your favorite part.
Are you putting this
not
together?
What you did.
So you're gonna hurt your brain.
Snowboarding.
Okay.
Cool. Actually, I'm really good at that, it seems like.
Did I interview you, Alec?
Yeah. I said snowboarding.
Drake, what was your favorite part?
Skiing, for sure.
All right. Thomas, what was your favorite part?
My favorite part was the sledding.
You go to like the industry.
Okay, let's be honest. I actually good at it.
That's very true.
Who else did I not get?
Basically playing in the
what was your favorite part?
Because you look a little happy.
Well, we'll stay.
We'll have
riding on the snowmobile. All the way back up the mountain.
No.
Like
she was injured.
All the way down.
Guys, let's go have a snowball fight. I'm being serious.
No, we're not having a snowball fight.
Why not?
We have like not that much longer till we have to go.
We have like not that much longer of snow because we're going to Italy with no snow.
Oh my goodness, such a big snowball fight.
I'm really down with the snowball fight.
Yeah. Because
you can have one
person
snowball fight.
Why do you always focus back on me? I don't understand.
And the camera. In the camera.
Just a little
weird. Oh, hey, I'll read the back to you.
What are you talking?
Everyone has big. Oh, wait.
That's big.
Scratch that.
Scratch that.
You couldn't even get the fourth word right in the sentence. Vague. This is what I have to deal with right here. You understand? Yeah, this is his very best roommates in the world.
Oh my.
He doesn't choke to death almost. Into the lights off of the shower. Yeah, so you guys are going to have fun on your senior trip with Philip over there.
This is for us.
Who are you talking to? Who are you talking to?
This is for us.
And back to you, Kara. Outside
the world. Like parking tickets.
What was your favorite part of Germany?
Well, I wasn't fortunate enough to go snowboarding, so probably
thanks to bus rides!
Lisa, that is going to be so fast, the transition.
I like the bus rides. Hey, Lisa, can I see the camera?
Stephanie's gonna have motion.
Oh my word. Look at these folks. Just look. Look at those two handsome.
So close. I don't like
look at those two handsome young men right there. Hey,
I don't know.
Give a shout out.
Like, oh, that's me.
Hey, what do I do right here? Is that the zoomer or the? Whoa. Hey, there's Steve-O.
My nipples on the internet.
Steve-O.
It won't be.
Steve-O's got brown eyes.
She's with bus driver.
And as we move to the south end of the table. Melissa. Chelsea. Grace.
Go on.
Everybody, get together.
Is that a picture then?
Get together, guys. Get together, guys.
All right. Lisa, do you want your camera back? I think you want it back.
Honestly, Grace does not like the camera. You 2.0. It's the new improved you. Everybody, look. It's the upgrade.
Oh, you got me.
Oh,
what?
See
you. That was good.
You looked at it this.
I did.
Yeah, you did.
Wow, just look at this.
He's going
to be
lovely. Lovely people. Then there's Drake.
Hello, other side of the
Lisa,
world.
Lisa, oh my god. He's really going insane with this.
Yeah, we are, Drake.
Longest bus ride in the world.
8 hours. It is insane.
Wait, how much?
Insanely amazing.
Gonna be people
named
to the bathroom, eat food.
Nope. You're gonna be the only one, Drake.
No, I got plenty of food.
Serious.
We should have had.
Excuse me.
Don't chat.
My day.
Oh my gosh! Every time we were like, "What's going on?"
Get a correct man.
You are so. You don't know. Do you have a DS?
There is Shay. Shay's looking a little tired there, folks.
Yeah, that is not a nice thing to say to a girl.
Oh. Then there's Sarah.
Say something nice.
Sarah, your eyes look beautiful. Shining in this light.
Thank you, Matt.
I'm zoomed in on your eye.
Hey. Okay, let's not zoom in on my eyes.
He's been zoomed.
Alex, you have a firm butt.
Did you just hear that?
Riding that bus.
Lisa. He's so dead on Alex's butt. It was Alex's firm butt.
Zoom out. Zoom out.
Kelsey.
Take the camera back.
And you are not having fun.
Okay, back to Lisa.
I'm with you. I'm trying to hold.
Take the camera.
Why are you talking to that?
I always talk
to
it. Into your mouth.
Is it still recording?
Yeah. It's been recording for like... Hello, class. We have finally made it to beautiful Florence. This is the view from my room. Everyone else has different views. And it's just gorgeous here. Look at it. Beautiful. See you later.
What are you talking about? What did she get on videotape?
Okay. I'm videotaping now. Say hi, Melissa.
Hi, Lisa.
Tim, say hi.
Hello, Lisa.
Tim, say
don't
hi.
Get hit by a car.
Hi.
Watch out for cars, they're very dangerous and they don't like to watch out for you.
They just want to run you over, they don't care anymore.
Pedestrians definitely do not have right of the way here.
Pretty much.
Right now we're in Florence.
We did some Sundays. Bartering. Yeah. No, not bartering.
Bartering? No, we did bargaining.
Bargaining, that's the word. There you go.
And shopping. And no one wanted to lower their price for our stained leather journal.
Lisa.
They lower the price for me.
But we have get to look coming.
That's because they love you.
Work on your technique.
What is this again?
Before you come. Is that it's where they baptize?
Oh, the baptistry, the oldest building
cathedral?
In Italy.
Is that what it's called?
No, this is the oldest
the
building.
That's,
yeah.
That's the baptistry,
the Duomo, okay. And the bell tower.
That's amazing.
Oh. Hey, there's the dome. That set up every dome. Other dome in the entire world. That was the best ever.
And there's a bell up there, but I don't think that's important.
You're gonna take a picture of mine? Can I walk in front?
Yeah, go ahead.
Thank you.
Lisa's the perfect Puerto Rican.
Hey, so Tim. Awesome. Keep on. Tim.
Or not over there. What?
To the right. Hey guys, how's your first day in Italy? Good. Fun.
Super fun.
Surprisingly very cold.
Yeah, it was very windy.
Who got the cheapest item? Josh.
He's the master bartender.
Yourself when you see the video.
We should record. Actually, I don't want you to carry that in the market.
I've been carrying it in the market.
Like recording?
No, but I've been like carrying it around. I can record.
Cool. I just kind of want to record because, like, Ashley
Barnes. Spades.
That'd be cute. Spades. What are you guys playing?
Mao.
Who?
Mao.
Who?
Mao. The one that has, like, all... Yeah, the one that has the secret rules that you have to figure out. It's very brain-stressing.
Cool. Sounds like fun. Could Ashley teach them that game?
Mm-hmm.
Is it because it's Asian?
These are the tiny elevators in Italy that fit about two people. So, let's get in, guys.
Shh, we gotta be quiet. Mrs. Jeffers told us we gotta be quiet. Well, tell us about your experience about going on the second floor. All right, Lisa, tell us about your experience about going on the second floor.
This experience I've been waiting for my entire life.
Lisa,
oh my god. Lisa's here.
Wait, look, guys, the opposite door opens.
She's in.
So,
let's take a tour about this.
We have two more floors.
Two more floors. And we've been ready. Oh, yeah. That's what's up.
Oh, that's pretty cool. You can. It's like a.
That's what's up.
What's going on? You see yourself seeing yourself.
Yo, yo, then there's Alec. Look at that man. He's growing a beard. And it's us, Ginger Pride! Let's see if he's getting any out of here.
Oh, that's what it was saying. It was telling us from
no
floor.
No, look at this.
Here. No, out, like,
who is it? Then there's... Oh, hey, the floor's open. All right, there, right there, we got the fire hose. We got a mirror. A beautiful painting. Hey, whose room is 201?
Hey, go to my room.
Hey, okay. First, ladies.
My room's 204.
Let's go to the girls' room. Let's go to the girls' room.
So we have to go back down.
All right, we're going to go back down in our elevator ride.
We have our floor on.
Oh, Katie, come
wait, I almost pushed that button.
Someone close the door.
We're going. No,
we got to go up because Katie pressed three.
What? Stop. Just I leave it.
Lisa, yeah, this is this a is memorable strange. Moment right now. Please tell us about it.
I'm riding the elevator.
Hey, if it can we watch
that's
this?
It.
Hey, can we watch this after we're done with it?
What?
Can we watch this after we're done with it?
Yeah.
Let's see if Lisa's got any nose hairs.
What?
Katie got any nose hairs?
She looked at my nose.
Yeah.
Wait, we're at floor three.
Floor three. We will be back. What? Now let's hit
no
floor
one.
One.
Hey, no one's
door.
On this floor.
Nobody in our group is on floor three.
So why did we go?
Deuces!
Just
oh, just stepped my case, but everybody say hello to the camera.
This is our Florence
elevator. Hey, is Shay in her room?
No. Is she?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's
taking
a shower.
Oh,
That could get weird, so maybe we should.
I don't think we should videotape her.
Well, Alec will go videotape her.
Ew, Matt, this is gonna be Joan.
Hey, what room are you guys? What room are you guys? We're... Oh, dang, the door's open. Hey, Alec, go in there.
Kick it open.
Hey, is anybody in there?
Anybody in here? No, it's my room.
Then there's Katie's room. Then there's Lisa.
Guys, come on.
Are
we attention? Who else is in her room? Oh, Melissa.
You can videotape the plant.
Look at those glutes. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at those glutes. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You like that?
I'm so zoomed in, you can't see. I feel like the floor is moving.
Lisa, give us a deuces. Let's roll out.
What?
Corbin.
No.
It's so
shaky. She's on recording. Her hair is really wet.
She's very creative with her women.
I'm with Sarah and Eva.
Do you mind kissing my cup today?
Oh, hi, Dave.
What's going on?
That's playing a game.
Yeah.
I actually said that I'm going to a fight. Pretty gnarly.
You know what?
She's recording.
Is there a bathroom here? Oh, the video recorder's on. That's lovely.
Just looking at one thing, move it around. Shh. Do everything.
Where did Sarah go?
Shh. So, move the camera. Just looking at one thing.
Stop.
There's fire. No fire.
Jeez.
Vaya velocidad, se ha quedado,
¿eh? ¿Ya?
Vaya velocidad, se ha quedado.
Yes.
Yes, folks, we are in Italy again. From our last video, we are at the top of a beautiful mountain.
Hi.
Sarah, get out of the picture. Get out of here, Sarah. Now, this is where the vineyards, the movies are made, ladies and gentlemen. This is where the magic happens. No homo. This over here is a city. You see that right there? We see that? See that building right there?
That's where we bought
That's
our
where
junk.
We are at today. We climbed that building. 600 steps we climbed. Pain in the butt. Don't do it.
Oh, yeah, the bell
too
tower.
Too much?
No, that was fun. That was actually fun.
That was fun, but
that was
yeah,
fun.
You're old and about to croak. Don't do it. Now, as you see over here, we have beautiful, beautiful scenery. It's wonderful.
And then over here, you got this fat pigeon.
You got this fat right there, fat pigeon.
Like all these dumb turds.
We are dumb turds.
Katie. Really? We're zooming in on the pigeon?
Hold on, round.
We just zoomed in.
Hey,
all that on your face.
Get round two on Alex nose hairs.
No, we're not zooming in again on Alex nose hairs.
Get round two on Alex nose hairs.
Hi, Drake.
Hello, Lisa. Hey, I bought these watches. This one was 25, this one was 35. Black market, baby.
Hey,
black market.
One of them is mine, though.
Hey, one of them's Matt's, actually.
Yeah, one of them's mine.
My other one's at the hotel.
Oh, wait.
It's white market.
White market.
It's white.
Yeah. But it's Corey. White.
But it was literally the black market.
Corey, say hi.
I did say hi.
Oh, you're so unsociable.
You just said hi right there.
Hi,
Ms.
Jeffers.
Hi.
Ms. Jeffers.
Ms. Jeffers.
Hi.
Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
This is Citrus Park right here.
Oh.
I think she knows.
Say something.
Hi, Mr. Jeffers. Okay. There he goes.
You have to yell at him to hear it.
Senile.
Senility.
Does somebody need 1 euro?
No.
Matt, we're poor.
I don't got a euro, I got a bunch of...
Hey, get Thomas. Get Thomas on the camera.
There's
say
Ashley
hello to mom and dad.
You gotta get again?
Say hello to mom and dad.
The lazy birds over here. Just kidding.
Where's mom and dad?
Say hello to mom and dad.
Hi.
Oh, say hi.
Hi, mom.
Hey, mom. Hey, dad. Hey, I'm out here at the Michelangelo's Piazza, and we're about to walk in, and we're going to see some art, and there we go.
Thank you, Thomas.
What do we see today, Thomas?
Where are we?
Oh, never mind. It's okay, bro. It's alright. It's okay.
Hey, Miss Johnson.
Hey, Phil! You're on camera. Say a word.
About what?
I don't know, just say something. Just make it sound good. Just do it.
We're on the top of Michelangelo's Piazza, overlooking the beautiful city of Florence.
home of the Renaissance.
What?
Hey, way to hit it out of the park, bro.
He's not done yet.
Ciao. Wait, why am I saying ciao?
Keep going, it's on video.
Oh.
And goodbye.
Right here, these two ladies. Ciao.
Ciao.
Okay.
Ciao.
Ciao.
We have a reservation.
You caught me drunk last night. You caught me drunk last night. We don't come here.
Oh, don't be mean.
That's not nice.
I have to come back to the city. I have to see these people.
Dude. Why didn't you tell me something? I'm sorry.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry, Phil. I'm sorry.
Hey, Phil.
He's ruining my reputation in the city.
Hey, it's okay. Ow. It's okay. She called me drunk.
I'll be back at night.
Right after you guys leave.
Hey, Lisa, I like jackets.
Oh, thank you.
You guys weird?
Yeah. Grace, are you still playing? Come on.
Yes, okay. This is a stranger.
Like
VTV? Yeah. I'm doing a class video.
Oh, really?
So we can have it when we get back.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, where are you studying college?
Huh?
Are you going to college?
Yes, I am. University of Tampa.
Ciao, ciao! Ciao! Ciao!
What's wrong with you guys?
Ciao!
It's the tunnel of death, it's the tunnel of death. We're gonna die because it's the tunnel of death.
Dude, you gotta love these Italian drivers.
What is it?
Look right there.
Step right here.
This guy's like, oh, come on.
What just dropped?
Nobody can complain about my driving anymore.
Nobody.
I was dying.
Hold up, I'll close your room. Hold up, I want to see. Everybody's getting out.
So embarrassing.
I can't even take.
We need someone to push the gas.
They're doing it.
Wait, honestly,
that's all we needed. An inch.
I really think they need a little more.
They just pushed the car out of the way.
What? Why did they only move it?
That is Italian engineering right there.
The car.
Wait, Lisa, I want to see this later because I didn't get to see it.
Lisa, look over here.
What is wrong with these people?
There's four over there.
How many people can you fit on a moped?
That guy just flicked me off.
Yeah, I did.
Time to move another car.
Hey, Wait, was she out there?
Hey, are we even close to the hotel yet? Wow, it's right here.
Guys,
like
really why couldn't we have like, but this is an amazing video.
You definitely got the honks.
And I got the end when I was like,
oh, dang it. You should have got all of them.
We have just arrived in our hotel in Rome after the crazy driving that we went through. Look, okay, the bird's fine. It was fun. This is our room.
We literally, like, they moved a car. Like, literally, like,
pushed
the car to the curb. It was insane.
It was craziness. Craziness. This is our balcony. We're on the top floor, all by our itty bitty selves. So Italian. Look at this. Classic. So pretty. Classic Italy. This is our last destination. I'm getting sad. Senior trip's almost over. I probably shouldn't hang the camera off the balcony. It's a little dangerous. All right. See you at the piazza. Hey. For free. Drake found it on the floor.
A Range Rover?
No, the little glass thing.
Oh.
Yes. She found the Range Rover on the floor.
Well, that would be the place to find
the
it.
Range Rover.
Yeah, I got one of those. We're going to the Colosseum.
Why are you filming this?
Because it's cool. And because the other classes didn't have that much of Italy in.
And because we're awesome, so we can do that.
We still want to
the guy is here looks like what?
Oh,
what? Start crossing.
This will be fun. Oh my gosh, guys, there's a bus!
Bus!
Oh, jeez.
No, we're not in the
match. We're running through the streets. Why did he sound like a totally different person?
He was like, hey, there you go.
Okay.
Well, now you have
a video of you
two smiling. Whoa!
Vegetation over
Ash.
Here.
Hey!
Hi! I just tried to squeal.
Hey, what are those people doing down there?
Who?
Performing! Yeah.
Whoa, those people.
Hey!
Performing.
The rich people got VIP tours on the gladiator stage.
Hate rich people.
Let's throw things at them like they used to do.
Spears, let's spill more blood.
Spears! I'm gonna get more tomatoes.
Guys, this is like the Hunger Games. I could do it. I could read it.
Do, 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 do.
Look at the pigeons! I want a pigeon picture.
What is that?
We just don't know what he's saying.
What if he's saying, like, may the games begin? Everyone around turns around, pulls out, like, what if this is the ultimate, like, oh. Actually, that's really scary.
I know.
That actually is kind of scary.
Turkey. You would get me in trouble today.
Katie!
Hi.
The left one's twitching.
We're at the Colosseum today. Yay!
That doesn't work. Okay, there it is.
See the Colosseum. Grace.
I'm gonna eat.
Colosseum.
Katie being creepy.
You're just giggling.
Give me a second, woman.
Wait, why are we singing about that?
Just us in the creeping part of New
Watch that tone, young lady. Excuse me?
What?
Very well, ladies. Very good job. I don't think that made sense. Say hi.
Actually, we do.
Say hi, everybody.
Hello.
Oh, wait, that was not your face. Say hi, Ashley.
What is going on?
I think we'd get in trouble. Say bye.
I think we get arrested. Bye.
Say bye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Oh, I found him. He's walking this way.
The one that ran past my.
Has like a leather jacket
with a white. Yeah. Oh my god. That's really crazy. No, my bad. Get it. Talk
about
it.
Oh, look, there's a
talk. Where you die, singing, I will die. And then will I be buried when you walk away, you know. Where you lie.
Am I singing?
What I want to me.
It's real emotional for her.
Pass me.
Yo! Oh, so lonely.
Recorded them. They were totally.
Oh,
I think it's on
here.
Oh, look at this chiseled man. Look at him, Ready and.
Ah, boo-boo.
Look at you. Oh, that's still zooming. Oh. Oh, nice.
Hey, are they gonna perform for us?
Guys. Think of nature. Look at the way he's standing. He's asking to get great. Oh, wait, he moved. Just kidding. Oh, okay.
Someone tells over.
Tie him to that pole and grape him.
Look, they're gonna perform for us. The neon shoes. Look. The neon shoes. Zoom in on the neon shoes. Oh! Neon shoes.
All right, we'll see what this spectacle is all about.
Just watch the cop. I know. You just watch the cop. He's coming over. Oh, there he goes.
Look at that.
Behind the truck.
Did you
see that?
It's hilarious.
Well, they
got kicked out.
Right?
Look at these sexy shoe
this
models.
Is way better.
Look at the sexy
it's
shoe
a lot
models.
Warmer down here.
Like, they have a show about this.
These shoe models. I know. The shoes are just gonna fly right off.
Look at all the trouble. Look,
he's not even really walking.
Look at all the trouble for this.
His top half isn't even pretty.
I bet you he has to have like the perfect calf muscles to do this. Look at him.
Yeah, look at that. Looks like Steven.
It does look like Steven.
Oh. Those are Steven's legs. Steven is the shoe model. He's a shoe model.
I think I should be in the back of
they're
it.
They're taking pictures for like Nike or something.
It'll be my big break.
Probably some new brand
like
that's going to come
out. Let's like stare at this camera.
What is that going to have?
Oh, stare at the camera.
What are you doing?
Ready?
Yeah, I just scare everybody.
Really zoomed in. What? How zoomed in do you want me to be?
Just to get our faces.
Okay.
You can zoom into our faces.
Hey, want to go to site 6? Site 6 is down there. Past site 12. Wait, past site 12 here. Something like that. Whatever.
It's the superintendenza.
Oh, it's the Roman.
Man, I can juggle that so easy.
The Pantheon, right?
Throw it up way high. Throw it up way high. Go ahead.
Where are we now?
Yeah.
He's in the grump.
29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17. 16, 15, 14, 13. All right, that's good. Yeah. Woo!
People singing? I hear voices. What is this? Where are we? St. Peter's Basilica?
Yeah.
We're at, oh, there it is.
St. Peter's
Basilica.
No, there's the procession they go in this way.
Basilica?
Basilica.
Oh, it's an accent.
You can come in this way and go that way.
Basilica. Give me a story.
Just open it.
Give me a story. Yeah.
I wish it was probably every night.
Could you imagine? Katie would like cut it off.
I think I was done.
Oh, there's a little indent, guys.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
That's cool. Oh, Miss Johnson, let me get you have something in your hair. Thank you. Yeah. I don't know. It was like a buzz. I don't know.
Change.
From the beginning to the end, well, at the beginning I had hope. Now I have certainty.
Oh, sweet.
And I think that you as a class can transcend the culture that tells you that nothing matters except your own happiness. I think that you as a class can be world changers. I think that you can be people who make a difference in this world. And I'm proud of you guys, and I'm hopeful for you guys.
So Sweden drive you nuts?
Yes, you drove me nuts. That's a different question. That's a different question.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. We're leaving. I don't want to go home. We're checking in our bags. The worst part. That'd be really weird.
You're such a creep. At least I'm in the room.
This airport sucks, by the way. Don't have it zoomed in on my face.
We're leaving. I don't want to go. I know, this is the worst part.
I know, it's going to be like...
Jay, you can give me some stuff.
Kelsey, relax. I'm not zoomed in on you. Oh my gosh.
No, you guys are far away.
You guys are far away. Doesn't even matter.
Plus, can't even tell.
At least, I was gonna say, you never got a picture of you. Turn it to you. Oh, Lisa.
Hello. I don't wanna go.
We are leaving.
I don't wanna go.
Italy.
I don't wanna go.
I'm actually not that sad to leave Italy. I like Germany.
Yes, Drake, we know your opinion about Germany.
I do too, though.
Okay.
Everyone loves Germany. Even Tom.
Mommy, come home tonight. Wanna see your face again? We're finally in the airport. Coming. I don't.
I haven't even taken my drugs yet. That's the scary part. Anyway,
we are coming home. Finally, we've had a good run. Watch out for those skunking cashiers who always jip you off of your money, saying one gelato is 10 euros when it's only like 30 cents. So watch out for those little skunks. What was I gonna say? There's one more piece of advice I was gonna give you, camera.
Oh, the riot.
The riots. Watch out for the riots. They love to riot about the littlest things.
This woman. She's ruining the video.
Anyway, I don't want to go on a 10-hour flight. I hope I don't throw up. Oh wait, whose little hit is that in the corner?
What? I'm Frank! It's so clear!
Mommy, come home tonight! Oh, it's a baby.
This video is a piece of crap. I'm sorry you have to watch this and suffering through this.
It's not...
Ew.
Oh. I can't even.
All right. I'm out. We're out. Listen to your parents when they say take vitamins.
No one told me this wasn't an advice video, so I take all that back. Now I'm just being a fool out of myself.
Where are we going?
Philadelphia.
Oh, bring me a story.
Oh yeah! I'm so excited! I don't have Kermit!
Why are you thin?
Hey, Kelsey.
Kitty!
I hate this plate.
Mimi is delirious.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're starting the final push down from Philadelphia. Please bring all seatbacks and tray tables to their qualified and locked positions. Observe a fast seatbelt sign. Also, please stow all the carry-on luggage back underneath the seat to put it back in the space you've been above. Our professional aeronautical beverage technicians are coming through the cabin on a final safety check, so please pass our many cups, containers, discardable items, and newspapers to the center aisle for collection. Please also check those seat pockets for any portable electronic devices. We want to make sure those are all turned off at this time. Check for those iPods, iTouches, nooks, crannies, any electronic devices. You don't want to leave those on board. Folks, you will be clearing customs here in Philadelphia, so if you have purchased any items over 3 houses, or if you have any now liquid items or making a connecting flight, you must put those liquid items in your checked luggage for your connecting flight. Otherwise, you'll lose those items through our through security. So, again, if you have any items over 3 ounces, please put them in your checked luggage after clearing customs. We'll be on the ground shortly. Welcome to Philadelphia.
Hi, Gordy.
Hello.
Hi, Ashley.
Does he have a seatbelt on?
Drake doesn't have a seatbelt on. He's so lounged. He is so lounged. You're not. You don't have my seatbelt
on.
Yeah, I do.
Who's he?
You don't know that. You don't know anything.
I do know that. I can see it right now.
Thank you.
Since I can.
Thank you.
She just don't have her seatbelt on.
Does it do?
No.
Look, there it is.
Look who's gonna fall out of the plane.
Yeah. I want to fall.
We've been putting her chapstick on like this for all 10 days that we've been here. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Buckled up. Right there.
I think the plane's crashing.
Bring me a story. Bring me a story.
Bring me a
story.
Thank you. I'm recording.
Lisa, who are you creeping on?
Oh, no. We're crashing!
We're crashing!
You're close?
You should do that. There's Grace.
Oh, wait. Just
get there's Josh.
Wait, do that on the airplane on the way home.
Lisa.
So Florida, just do it.
Ah, yeah.
What?
Ew. You're like eating Grace's face. Ew, you're licking Grace's hair.
Did you guys have fun?
Yeah.
Alright, welcome back home. Drink up, tray tables up.
We're in Philadelphia, going to Tampa.
Oh yeah, we are.
Tim's being a loner.
He really is. Look at him.
I think I would take that.
Wait, what's going on? Not you. That's a blooper. And you might have a secret passage. Hey Matt, are you excited? You're going home. You hate planes.
I'm excited to go back to my home.
You missed your truck. You missed your truck.
What?
You missed your truck. I agree. Gweezy. Gweezy poo. Hi, Gweezy. Gweezy poo. Hello.
Wi-Fi's not working and everyone's on the phone. I'm being dumb, just unlocking and relocking my phone just to feel cool.
There's Drake.
There's no problem.
There's the boys. We're going home. Singer slash artist. Hollywood baby.
And Kelsey just passed out.
Look at her.
She's not even in the chair. Not even in the chair.
Are you comfortable?
Yeah.
Dark.
Yeah.
But
can't see anything. It's just plain dark.
There she is.
Are you zooming in on
her?
There's the winner. No,
I just can't see anyone. It's so dark in here.
Well, no, it's got that square around her face.
Yeah, I know. It's trying to look for her. It's trying to detect faces.
Look, oh, there it is. Okay, can't get in the dark.
I felt bad about it.
Turn on the light.
That's Sean. No, it's Sean over there. Sean's asleep. Sean's asleep.
Ticklish.
Don't touch my name.
Someone call my name.
No, nobody wants it.
This is a boring video, sorry guys.
Yeah, like no one wants you.
There's Ashley.
Oh, it's a female. Thomas.
Ashley, say hi.
Your lover.
Peace.
Miss Target.
He's watching you.
Miss Target.
Katie's watching you.
I can't find your face. Your beard. Turn your light on.
Hey guys, did you know we had a 30-hour day today?
That's impossible. That means there'd be more than 24 hours in one day.
Yeah, genius.
Oh, because it's 6 hours.
We time travel.
Oh yeah.
Hey, and then on the way up there, we had a 18-hour day. That was awful.
Yeah, but I think today's flight.
I'm tired right now, but I can't sleep. Planes, I can't sleep
like
on them.
27 minutes.
Left? This flight was fast.
Yeah. Look how low we're flying.
What time
is it? You can see all the buildings. Look out your window. You can still see.
Oh, what time?
Why are you still videotaping?
Yeah, turn that videotape off.
No,
oh.
Drake, no, I will not.
7:30.
Hi, Timmy.
Girl, I'm gonna eat like 40 pounds.
Send me one. Just say, this is for Sarah.
I'll eat it for you. I will make sure it's quality. Quality plus quantity equals brow.
Quantity plus quality equals
brow.
Brow.
Go ahead.
Stop.
You should videotape that random guy.
She did.
Say you want to go see Citrus Park?
No. Want to go see Citrus Park? We're not going to Citrus Park.
Stop. You can take him there. Sarah, just get really close to it.
And barely any makeup.
Be all blurry. Just be like this.
Turbulence.
Tim, say hi. Tim, say hi.
Why is Miss Yellis waiting?
That's not Miss Yellis.
Oh,
That's not her. Jake, we should have got you broken the light bulb on here. We should have got you breaking the light bulb on here.
Oh,
that was so funny.
That wasn't fun.
That was funny though.
There's Kim. I saw you look at my name.
Ew, stop saying navel, that's such a good name.
Don't do it, it's ticklish. It's ticklish. Don't touch my name. What?
Someone call my name.
No, nobody wants it.
This is a boring video, sorry guys.
Yeah, like no one wants you.
There's Ashley.
Oh, it's a female. Thomas.
Ashley, say hi.
Your lover.
Miss Target.
He's watching you.
Miss Target.
Katie's watching you.
She's a great person.
I can't find your face.
Hour day. That was awful.
Yeah, but I think today's flight was worse.
I'm tired right now, but I can't sleep. Planes, I can't sleep
like
on.
27 minutes.
Left? This flight was fast.
Yeah.
What time?
You can see all the buildings. Look out through your window. You can still see.
Oh, what time?
Why are you still videotaping?
Yeah, turn that videotape off.
No, Jake, no, I will not.
Time. 7:30. Dude, I'm gonna need like 40
pounds.
Send me one. Just say, this is for Sarah.
I'll eat it for you. I will make sure it's quality too. Quality plus quantity equals brown.
Quantity plus quality equals
brown.
Brown.
Go ahead.
You should
videotape that random guy.
She did.
Say you want to go see Citrus Park.
No. Want to go see Citrus? We're not going to Citrus Park.
Stop. You can take him there. Sarah, just get really close to it.
Barely any makeup.
Be all blurry. Just be like this.
They never have this in America. They don't. But we're dying of secondhand smoke.
Oh, ow! Corey!
Hey, what do you do? Hey.
Oh, can we not put that in the camera?
Hey, Thomas.
No. I don't know what the song is. This is a boring video. We're not doing
this.
Ashley.
Oh,
God. Videotape them lazy bums over there.
Ashley's top 5
fave. Pull it out. Lisa's favorite Tokyo.
She's got the second song or
one. Oh, my God.
I had to do that face again. That was really funny.
When you show,
what possessed you to pick that up?
Look, it's even like discolored. It's trying to be real.
Hold on. Were you showing them the Pope?
Will you show them?
Doesn't it look like he's walking on water?
Katie.
She doesn't know I should think and bought this.
For how much? 4 euros?
4.50.
Not four. It was 4.50.
Which is like $7.
Alright, here we go.
Look at that.
She doesn't know why she's thinking about this.
Look at that. It's so blurry. He's just walking by the water. Just walking by the water.
The lake. The lake.
Piece of trash.
Hey! I think he's cute.
He's quite demonized. He's quite,
it looks like he's walking on water. Did you see it?
What are you doing?
Videoing you?
It's
our last day here.
Put on a show.
Oh, you're
ooh.
Hi, guys.
It's our night to get away, ladies.
No.
What are you doing? Because I need Germex.
Oh, I have Germex.
Okay. Ready, Katie? Lost
oh.
Game. Nailed it.
Actually, she looks like a mad Asian.
That reminds me. Matt!
Actually, the perfect picture.
Germex.
That reminds me of the pictures we took in yearbook when you were against the brick wall.
What?
When you were modeling.
Oh my gosh. You know what? I was sick for half a year. The least they could do is put at least like one photo of me in the yearbook. No! At all.
Now that would be.
Least they could do. It's okay for such a school. Actually, this is going to be on
video. I'm
going to
give it. Give it. Give it.
Hi, Tom.
Hi.
What you listening to?
Listening to Muse, Panic Station.
Oh,
I love Muse.
I listen to some Muse.
Listen to the Muse. Who's so your dog?
And you want to get the stars.
That's hilarious.
Give me these Muse. Give me these shitty
Muse.
And listen to some Muse.
Let's rock out to some Muse. Let's dance out to some Muse.
to the muse. Turn on the muse. No.
Why are you so close to my face? Your eyeball! Oh my gosh! Oh wait, it's gotta focus. There's her face.
Turn up the muse. Turn up the muse.
Turn up.
That's it. That's the cutoff.
Please don't stop
the muse.
Please don't stop the muse. Imagine how many songs we'd have to do that.
Please don't stop the muse. Imagine how many songs we'd have to do that.
What are you listening to, T-Man?
Listen to Muse, Panic Station.
Come on, let's hear it.
No.
Sing it.
No.
No.
Wait, what other songs have music in it?
Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Turn up the Muse.
Katie, don't do that. Don't do that.
So, we already did that?
We already did that.
Okay.
Matt, stop.
No, she won't even let me record.
Give me the camera.
No.
You're not even recording.
What are you doing? On the topiary.
Do not let it fall, actually.
The topiary?
It won't fall.
Look! We're all in it.
You died?
Kind
of. Yeah, you did.
I didn't. Pass.
Really? Put your head
in the camera.
Okay.
Okay.
That's
right.
Coke
Steven. Oh, you just ate the camera. I don't
want to. They do that on Snapchat.
Hi, Thomas.
Hi, sir.
I know you. Never reply.
Well, how zoomed in are you?
None. None zoom.
None zoomed.
The sleepy table over there.
Zoom 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 zoom
zoom zoom zoom zoom zoom
zoom zoom zoom zoom zoom
zoom zoom zoom zoom zoom zoom zoom zoom zoom
I'm the ghost.
Mom.
Your tail uvula dropped to the back. You're like, mom. Whose uvula was weird that we kept looking Kelsey. At? Was it Kelsey's? Was it Kelsey's?
Never mind, he woke up.
Baby, don't love it. You're my own.
Nah, I don't want to walk that one more.
Just don't wake her up. She'll get really grumpy. Throw something at her.
Tim, say hi.
Why are you putting this up with my face?
Kelsey's sleeping on the couch.
She's
very comfortable.
Hello.
Okay, we're off. Back to the cool side of the... Hi, Drake.
Hello, Sarah.
Hi, Melissa. Sarah. Hi, Shant. Oh, hello. He's like, what?
Hey, what you
buy? Kayla, get out of my seat, homie.
Hop off.
Wait, let me see.
Oh, Miss T, you can see that. Miss T, I love you.
Like
Miss T, that was an illegal word.
Sarah taught me that.
No, I didn't.
Wait, can I see what you got?
Oh.
Alec, wake up. Wake up, Alec.
Sarah, don't you hipster?
From what?
Why are you filming me? Just talking to you.
Because I have the camera.
Jeez.
Wait, why would my hips hurt?
I'm walking like 24 hours straight.
My feet hurt, kind of.
My hips keep popping.
I'm going to sit on your lap. Hello. Katie, your foot's in the way. Move it.
Good.
I was picturing what we see at the table.
And what time is this?
I don't know.
I am not spitting. I'm a lady.
I definitely think Matt. We should have been Germany.
You're a lady? Please enlighten us on how you're
this
a lady.
What, Alec, this is what I'm scheduled
to do. Stop it. Okay. Hold on.
Okay. No. Ashley, it's detecting your face.
I just went in between it, and now I don't.
It looked like you had Tourette's. There it is. Ooh, secret telling, caught you on camera.
Uh-oh. That could start a war. Really bad.
What?
Me too.
I miss Germany so much.
Drake misses Germany.
Yeah, I do.
He tends to have that optimistic personality.
No, this is what it should have been. Here first, Florence, whatever, second, Germany third.
Is that year in order?
Go out with a bang.
I feel like it's devious.
No!
Oh, also bipolar.
Kaylin.
There's the bipolar one.
Hey, Sarah, how many euros you got?
If you would like to.
Hey, I got 6 euros.
I don't think I want to come back with any, though.
I have like 50. I don't know what to do with them.
Sell them back.
Oh, good call.
No. If you sell it back, you're going to get like 30 bucks.
Yeah, but it's better than keeping it all.
I know. I'd rather have money with no money.
Hello! Steven! I asked you to see my mom and dad's high.
Me too. There's the dance. I bought my dad a tie a long time ago.
I want a tie, a mug, and gummy bear. He loves gummy bear.
Ready for this.
Oh, I don't think it goes that way.
No, it goes that way.
I'm so glad I know your face. Maybe I can see your halo. Katie, you can see your halo now. She's everything I need.
Okay, guys, don't make this too personal.
We're
leaving
at
6.
Probably 6:15.
Probably
pasta again.
We're eating pasta. I'm tired of it. I want some chicken. I want some food. Hey, guys, you guys want to go to
Lisa, on that part of the video, we're going to be like,
I know.
No, we should go and graduate.
Yeah, we'll
graduation.
That's Katie's move on the men. On the Italian men. She just puts her chapstick on and they come fleet into her.
Katie, this is it. Oh, Justin Bieber!
What song is this?
Old school.
JB's.
My friends say I'm a fool, think that you're the one for me. I guess I'm just a sucker for love. Hello. I didn't get that. Hello.
You're my angel sent from above. Mama, do you still give me a little more because I love you.
Song.
Love you.
This is that.
Love you, love me.
Love me,
say that you love me, fool me. Okay, you can help us.
Your favorite cousin.
Sean, look a little happy. Or, no? Okay. Never mind. I told Sean that was a little happy and he did it. You want to see you, Ashley?
You.
A minute with you is worth more than 1,000 days without you. Oh, you know. Oh, you know.
There it is.
What?
Yeah, because all it is us freaking out. The eyebrows. Hi, Josh. Josh, say hi to the camera. It zoomed in on you, Josh, so you better say hi. That's really zoomed.
I hold you near. I never want to let you.
Oh my gosh, you guys.
You guys, let me get home from the 40s.
Okay, say bye.
My mom said it, but yeah.
Say bye to the camera.
Bye.
Bye. Ciao, Bella. Say bye, Grace.
Bye-bye.
Say bye, Matt.
Bye.
Bye, Citrus Park from Italy.
Bye.
From the
Ciao, Bella.
Are you off the side of
the train?
Woo!
Corey. Come on, man. Yeah.
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.